life. And the situations you have been through right now, it has made you very careful of people. Most of you these days, the way you talk and the way you walk around, people think you are proud. You are not proud, but you are only selective of the people you want them to come around your life. Because anytime you open up, people come and disappoint you. But the Lord says you are not proud. This day and age in your life, you are only selective on who should come around your life. Because the more you open up, the more the haters enter. So this day and age, you've made yourself the watchman of your own life. And before anybody comes around, you begin to check the person out. Whether this one is coming to help me or this one is come to bring me down. Clap your hands to the name of the Lord. Now I have my last 3 minutes to finish. Favor is about to be mega. Your favor will never match your background. Yeah, now hear me. Sit down, please. Please, this is my first time of coming here, so I'm a bit nervous, so sit down for me. Clap your hands to the name of the Lord. Noah, 40 days and 40 nights, but Noah and his family were in the ark for 150 days. Because God said it's going to rain 40 days and 40 nights, I believe Noah gathered all the food just for 40 days and 40 nights. But after 40 days and 40 nights, he couldn't come out because there were a lot of water outside. So I believe that by that time, Noah will start questioning God. God, you told me to be in this ark for 40 days. But now I'm here for extra 110 days, making 150 days. Most of you, that's where you are now. Where you the situations you went through, you thought it was only for a short time. But gradually, it's increasing. And you are questioning the authenticity of God. But this is my prophetic word for somebody. This morning is your 150th day. I said this morning is your 150th day. You are coming out by the power of God. Now hear me. If God had made Noah to come out after 40 days, he and his family would have died. Because the waters were still on the land. Most of you, where you are now, that you think God has forgotten about you, he has not forgotten about you, but he's preserving your life. God is pushing you through some things right now that he's delivering your life. So when you start losing some relationships, don't begin to complain. God is preserving your life. When some people start moving away from you, God is preserving your life. When the situation gets tougher, God is preserving your life. Because where you are about to come in your life, there are some people who cannot handle you. And the more they come around you, the competition will be great. So sometimes God wants to drop down the competition for some people to move away from your life.